picturesque in its stance.
One more!
One more time.
Moonlight shadows start to dance for the dark vines' ways of being. Engraved in the light, and the heart bears indentations of yesterday's hurt and child.
Hold a very special place in their hearts because of those they've chosen to call family and friends. They're deeply grateful for each and every one of you here today, along with those dear to them who are not with us but here with us in spirit. Above all, remember that love is what matters. Love will prevail, and the love that you have for each other will be the answer to all of your difficulties. Your love will always be stronger than the conflicts and bigger than the changes. For nothing is impossible to a willing heart. Ladies and gentlemen, my pleasure to introduce for the first time as a married couple, Mr. and Mrs. R.B. and Jennifer Fittipaldi.
RJ, you've been the best brother anybody could ever ask for. You've always been there for me. I've always looked up to you, and you've inspired me. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be who I am today. Do yourselves a favor and enjoy this wedding day. I love you, bro. Jay, welcome to the family.
This amazing and solid friendship of 10 plus years can be attributed to a movie of all things. What began with Rounders, though, evolved into a brotherhood. And once RJ met Jennifer, it was obvious that our family was going to gain another member. I couldn't be happier to have her. The love she has found with RJ has undeniably changed my friend for the better. Separately, you are both amazing and wonderful people, but now together, you will take your lives and everyone joining us today to a level limitless in both appreciation and trust.
Home alone.
Congratulations.
I gotta say, a lot of people were confused. It took once or twice to explain it. In my father's case, 3 or 4, you're still looking at it. You are one of my favorite people in the world. I love you so much. RJ, welcome to our crazy family. Good luck. And you won the lottery today, so best of luck.
Don't you worry there, my honey. We might not have any money, but we've got our love to pay the bills. Maybe I think you're cute and funny. Maybe I wanna do what bunnies do with you, if you know what I mean. Oh, let's get
for putting this all together. I've been away a lot. I was gone for a month. I was home for a little bit. Gone for 9, 10 days or whatever. and she put all this together. So I'd love to give her a round of applause. You did a great job. I love you. My wife, hey, it's my wife, Jen. I forgot my thing. My wife's going to get it. This is my wife. My wife now, everybody. I love her to the end. And I didn't, she did it all.
Yeah, good.
Cheers to her. And to all of you.
And we will put the lonesome on the shelf. Let's get rich and buy our parents' homes in the south of France. Let's get rich and give everybody nice sweaters and teach them how to dance. Let's get rich and build a house on a mountain, making everybody look like